the hot new movie event hailed as the big chill of the 90s.
Henry, meet my roommates.
This movie's about sex, it's about friendship, loyalty, betrayal. It's got all wrapped into one.
The film that inspired Kevin Thomas of the LA Times to write, "At last, Ray Dawn Chong has a role that shows off her talent and intelligence, as well as her distinctive beauty and presence."
I know why you're here, and so do you.
MJ, it's over with now. I just wanted to see you face to face and be done with it.
Ray Dawn Chong.
Just because some of us enjoy sex doesn't imply that I'm a slut.
I thought Ray Dawn Chong showed sides of herself that I've never seen her do before.
Elizabeth Berridge.
It's getting too crazy. Things are becoming serious with Frank.
Why are you still sleeping with me?
It was very honest. That's what I liked about it. Honestly portraying ups and downs in people's lives.
Sandra Bullock.
You like me?
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
It's a modern movie. It's made to reflect what's really happening.
Fisher Stevens.
Every thought, every feeling, every action of my life has led me to this moment.
You don't really want me, MJ. You just want to know you can have me.
They live together. They love together. They had it all. But sometimes, having it all is not enough.
It's a film about passion. It's a film about dreams. It's good.
When the party's over, love, sex, and friendship in the 90s.
It's Ski School 2. And Dave Marshak and the gang are back at it again. This time, Dave might lose the mountain.
He used to be top dog around here.
And his girl, Beth. And Steve and his band of goons will stop at nothing to gain control.
I took your place.
Our guys have their backs against the wall.
Give it up. It's over. It's done.
But they have a secret weapon.
Fun.
So, let the party begin. Check into Ski School 2, where the slopes are sizzling again.
What are you doing with yourself now?
In about an hour, I'm starting work at the factory.
That's, quite a place. Factory, you know?
Attica Correctional Facility, nicknamed the Factory, was one of America's toughest prisons. Every man has a destiny, but to some, fate offers a most terrible role. One was a prison guard.
I just got here. I haven't gone through the training program.
Mike, this is the training program.
The other was a prisoner.
Billy Bishop from New York City.
Jamal X, political prisoner of the White Devils. Freedom fighter, member of the Black Resistance.
Both could see the injustice of the system.
We demand better medical facilities. We demand the right to worship how we please. We demand a rehab system that works.
This is Attica. We're not going to blink.
You're running out of time, Mr. Superintendent.
It was America's most explosive prison uprising.
You don't run this joint, they do.
What do we do if there's any trouble?
Anytime they want to take this place over, I reckon we got 30 seconds to hit the street.
Sir, we have an inmate control problem here. Officers are down. Request permission to issue firearms.
Affirmative. Is this it, William? The big one?
We got the prison.
Now the inmates have seized control.
We lost Attica.
The guards have become the prisoners.
There's a lot of things wrong here.
And all hell is breaking loose.
One way or another, we're going to have to go in there.
If you come in here with guns, there's going to be a lot of folks ain't going to be going home.
Kyle MacLachlan, Samuel L. Jackson, Harry Dean Stanton, and Frederick Forrest star in a John Frankenheimer film, Against the Wall.
So what are you going to do, KD?
You're gonna mess around out there in the streets till you get killed.
What's that, sir?
You gotta think about your life. Being a black man in America isn't easy. All I'm saying is, survive.
You need to be glad that you graduated from high school and that you're alive at 18, and you need to do something with yourself before you end up like he did.
I'm not gonna end up like he did, all right? Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying.
Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way.
Oh man, you know I'm down, but I also know that life has better things to offer than what's on the street out there.
Why are you so worried about me?
Why shouldn't I be? Oh, what's going on?
Menace to society.
The hunt is on, and you're the prey.
Let me tell you my fantasy. I want you to break into my house like a burglar.
Delilah and Will have been corresponding.
I want to feel your touch everywhere. I need to feel you resounding in every tissue.
What began as a high-tech affair.
And when I'm there, I want you to shoot me.
Has become a dangerous fantasy.
He's on the line with some woman talking about licking up honey off her boot.
You either get out of my house right now, or I'm gonna put a bullet right through your chest.
This is a very dangerous game.
I felt that she controlled it.
A little blanks in the gun.
Oh!
Yeah? This gun?
How much do you want?
$500,000.
Betrayal.
I saw you with him in her shower.
How could you be so stupid? I planned every step of this carefully. You go and blackmail him.
And murder.
How do I know I can trust you?
I'm in it now.
Game's not over.
Erotic fantasies.
Edward Albert, Stella Stevens, Matt McCoy, Christina Fulton, Leo Damian. Hard Drive. An erotic thriller with a direct link to passion.